This is a little bit terrifying, guys, because this is like the edge of the water right here. And this is where Jayla just saw something big jump out of the water. I don't know if it was a shark or a dolphin. What's up, guys? It is Smelly Belly TV back here with another vlog. And we are on location at Publix. We are getting prepared for an epic, epic day of adventures. We are going to take Grammy and Papa out sightseeing at the beach. The really, really cool beach with all the skeleton trees is what I call it. It's kind of creepy and spooky, and you guys know I love my creepy and spooky things. But first, we need supplies, and we have to go quick because we woke up late this morning. It's Saturday for us, and we were being lazy, and we didn't get out of the house early. So now we have to rush. So that way we have some daylight left for the day, and we need to get snacks. We're gonna have a little picnic on the beach, and what else are we gonna do on the beach? Look at the waves, look at the sand. We'll do all that fun stuff that you do when you go to the beach. Grape soda, root beer.
$6 for six sodas? What the heck?
Lay's chips.
Peaches. Get down my apples.
You crushed the chips. How do you feel?
Okay.
They won't fit in the cart, but we're also getting Uncrustables and summer sausage.
So right now I'm a purse.
The next stepped. My goodness, guys, please help me. Help me speak. You know, sometimes, I'm just gonna go get a little sidetracked here for just a second, okay? Bear with me. Sometimes when you vlog every single day of your life and you're constantly talking and conversating, you just start to lose your words after a while. You just say weird things like stepped, the next stepped. But what I was trying to say was the next step in today's adventure is getting to the house and picking up Rory, Grammy, and Papa, packing up the car, and then we'll be on our way out and having some fun. And last time we went to that beach with all the trees, we actually vlogged there. I think we called it like Skeleton Island or something, but it was pretty like crazy. The waves were like pretty intense, and there's like all these trees jutting out everywhere. You could really get hurt. So we have to be extra very careful today. Yes, I just said that. It's gonna be one of those days, okay? Just deal with it. Get up there. You can do it.
Oh. All right, I'll see you guys later. Bye.
What's up, guys? It is Smelly Belly TV here, back with another vlog today. And wait, I already did all this in Publix. What is wrong with me? I told you I was losing my mind. But anyways, we finally made it to this place called Big Talbot State Park, and we've been here before, and we've vlogged here before, but my mom has never been here, so we wanted to take them here because it's a really cool, different type of beach to explore, and I'm super excited. Right now, we have to go through the forest, through this really, really spooky trail to get there, but Jesse took a shortcut by jumping off the cliff, but I'm not about that jumping off the cliff life. Just not, guys. Sorry, I'm not that adventurous. So we are going to make our way down through the forest, and maybe we'll see some cool stuff along the way because last time we did. And my crew has already left me behind, so I'm gonna have to run to catch up with them. I have caught up with the crew, and Ada has found a tree that's all broken down, and Rory has switched people. She is now with Grammy instead of Ada. But guys, it is so cool back here. There's all of these old, really, really big trees. And it's just amazing. This is actually a state park, so it's protected and it has to stay nice, which I think is a great thing. You're not allowed to like dig up things on the beach or take the driftwood from the beach. They wanna preserve it, which is very good. Thumbs up for preservation. What were you saying, Ro?
I'm freaked out. I'm freaked out from the bushes that we went in.
You're freaked out from these bushes?
Yeah.
Here, guys, let me give you a view. Rory is freaked out by all of this. She said it's scaring her, but we're all here to protect you. Did you hear that wolf howling? You hear it? Ah, let's get out of here. Let's get away. Oh, you hear that snake hissing? Oh no, let's go, Rory. Let's get out of here. All right, guys, I just want to give you a quick view from the top of the shoreline. It is so cool. We're in Skeleton Tree Island. It's amazing. I love it here.
I'm still alive, guys. I made it back down, and we are all reunited again. But I wanted to show you guys something. This is like Ada's little trick for the beach. It's a little bed sheet, and she sticks things in all the corners, and then that way no sand gets into your beach seating area. I thought that was a really cool idea, and it actually makes life a lot easier. Rory, you got your floaties on, Ro? Yeah?
Sandcastle.
You want to play sandcastles? Okay, come play sandcastles. Rory, you want to show them your new sand toys you got? Show the Bellians. They want to see all of them. Oh, wow.
A castle.
A castle. That's so cool. Are you going to make a big sandcastle?
Yeah.
If you guys happen to see bugs on our face, there are bugs all over this beach right now. It's crazy. It's making me itch like crazy. But I'm going to take you guys to a place that I found when I jumped off of the cliff. There's a little spot where like this big tree is up, and I want to try to hang from it for you guys.
So the girls are survivalists today, guys. They found a whole thing of bananas. Were they just sitting there?
Yeah.
They were like under, awesome.
They were like under like a really thing.
That is so cool.
I got them out with a stick.
You guys know how to survive, huh? You wouldn't go hungry today if you were surviving.
As Jayla's eating a sandwich, because we did bring food, guys, and we're going to show you what's in our picnic basket right now. Jesse went back to the car to see if there's bug spray, because the bugs are terrible. Rory has built the first part of her castle.
Look it right there. It came out great, Rory. We have bananas, obviously, now. We don't want to set them there. Phew. Here's what's inside of our picnic basket. It's been a mystery this whole time. I know you guys have been waiting. You've been waiting and dying to see what's in there. There you go. That's all you get. Just kidding. We have sandwiches, Uncrustables, sodas, bunches of fruit, salami, olives. Tons of goodies in there, guys. We are not going to go hungry today.
Mommy is going to open up the mysterious bananas. They're either bananas or plantains.
They come from definitely not here, because these are not how bananas look in our grocery store.
Whoa.
It looks good.
Oh, it looks like a banana.
Here, Rory. You want to try one? I got one open.
Look, Papa.
Can you eat them?
Yeah.
Why not? I want to eat them.
Here.
You can cook those, and better cook.
They're good. Yeah, it's sweet.
Yep. Can I try one?
It tastes like a regular banana.
Super weird. And they do not look like they do not look like the regular bananas you would get in the store.
Because this is now all natural bananas that grow in the wild.
They're not bananas that grow in farms. Like,
all right, we have all had some snacks and some munchies, and we are ready to go explore this beach. Who's coming with us?
I'm gonna beat you.
All right, Smelly Bellians. You got work to do. You gotta go through the trees. Don't get trapped. These are pretty viney, and it's like a maze down in here. All right, just got a couple more to go until we can meet up with Rory and Jesse. All right, here we go. One more under. All right, you guys are doing great. Oh, we passed them up. Now we gotta wait.
Okay, do you guys see what is set up behind me? This looks very purposeful, like someone was trying to build a little shelter. Look at it. It's like all like a shelter, like something you would see on like our Survivor show. It's interesting. Balance beam, baby! Or not really. You fell off, you can do it. All right, now I want you to jump off. Stand up. Jump off, there you go. I found a few stranded little birdies here, guys. I think they need a home. Should we take them home? Nah, we'll leave them here. The adventurous Ada Bear is on the prowl.
Can I go up after you, Ada?
Jesse is joining in on the adventurous fun, and he's gonna climb from a tree and hang like a monkey.
I'm gonna try.
He's trying to. He's testing out his monkey skills.
Here I go.
It's been a long time since you've done that, huh?
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah, baby!
Your face is so red right now from all the blood rushing.
Yeah, it was rushing pretty hardcore.
We found some friends at the beach! Oh my god!
Hold on, look girl. At,
How are you, Jayla? How do you feel holding that snake?
It's going up my arm. It's going up my arm. No,
it's okay.
It's
okay.
Don't freak out.
He likes you.
Just see, they're calm. Nice. Yeah.
It went up my shirt. Yeah, well.
I don't like it.
She's friendly. She's friendly.
This might be hole right in.
It's okay, Ada.
I'll help.
This one feels cool.
Why?
This one's heavy.
Yeah, the python's heavier. Yeah, this one's a little more squirmy.
Wow, he
can
is.
Can I like let him like?
You can tell Jesse's afraid. He's afraid of snakes.
No, I'm facing my fears, guys.
You
Remember
are.
I was saying the other day in our last vlog that you need to face your fears. Well, I fear snakes, but this one's not gonna hurt you. And he's a constrictor snake, so he's
try.
Beautiful.
Jayla's getting braver now. They're both girls, yeah. So here is the snake owner who let us play with our lovely snakes.
Hey guys, I'm Sandra, environmentalist. I want you to see how beautiful this is. This is young life embracing a species that's normally foreign to humans.
She would cuddle with this thing.
This is an example of how all of us are able to get along, despite our species, despite our differences.
Yeah.
I want to see this one with
your face. Here, Rory.
Here, Rory. Hold.
There you go. Don't drop her.
Be very gentle.
Look at you.
She loves you.
She loves you.
When you see a snake outside, don't touch it, okay? When you see one outside, you don't touch it.
Yep, that's right.
She's my friend, but you don't touch other snakes, okay?
I would just sleep in my bed.
No, you don't want her to sleep with you, because she hugs really tight.
We are packing it up and leaving the beach, and look it.
Papa's got a sack full of goodies. He's carrying it up for us. He's such a good papa. Rory's being savage and making it up this sand mountain. Yeah, you did it. Give the Bellians a high five.
We had so much fun at this beach. It's always cool to come here to Skeleton Island is what we call it, because all these trees look like skeletons. And we're packing it up and we're going to one other destination, which is gonna be a lot of fun.
Once again, me and Rory are falling behind everybody else because you like to go at your own pace, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, so everybody else is up there. Rory and I are over here.
Yeah, and they left us behind.
They left us behind?
Yeah, and there was a squirrel in the bush.
You don't think it's because you're a little too slow?
There was a squirrel in the bush.
Yeah,
I saw something in the bush, and there was a bad squirrel.
It was a bad squirrel?
Yeah, it's in the bush over there.
Oh my goodness.
That scared me.
That scared you?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's okay.
Scared.
At least we're still alive.
We made it to our next destination and we found ammo shells here. I know there's a military base that's kind of close, but I thought it was kind of interesting that we found ammo shells and they were sitting right there by that tree. Actually, Lauren found them. Papa, Lauren's his name. But do you guys know what size bullets these are? Lauren thinks they're 50 millimeter.
They're 43.
43 millimeter? Okay. I guess we found out they're 43 millimeter shells. Interesting. I've never shot a gun in my life. Fun fact about me. I take that back. I have shot a 22 gauge shotgun with my cousin a long time ago. Guys, we're in the forest and I just heard something moving in the bushes. Do you guys hear that? Oh my gosh, what is it? I see something else. This is terrifying. Oh no! We had to make a quick pit stop, and once again, we are tagging behind because Rory has something in her shoe. What's in your shoe? You get it out? Did you get it out?
Yeah, I did.
All right, put your shoe back on so we can catch up with everyone. Rory said she wanted me to vlog her putting her shoe on. That's pretty interesting stuff, Rory.
Now Rory claims there's something in her other shoe, so we're staying behind again. Are you ready to go? All right, let's go. Rory, do you hear Mommy?
Yeah, I do.
I hear her. Go find her. Go give her a big hug. Be reunited. Be reunited with your mother. All right, this is how we vlog when Ada jumps on my shoulders. Ada, go ahead. You can jump on him.
I'll help.
Go ahead.
I'll help out a little bit. I want to
break
back.
Sand in my face. All right, Ada, you vlog.
My goodness.
You feel tall?
I keep
what if I jump? Oh, no.
Hold him.
Jumping.
Hold him.
What if I spin?
No.
Here is a rare sighting of a species called flip-flop. Here is a rare sighting of a species called bottle cap. Here is a rare sighting of a species called cell phone.
There's my phone.
This person lost their phone, but look it. They're a fan of Smelly Belly TV. Here's a sighting of a rare species called Band-Aid. Gross, disgusting Band-Aid. And here we have a rare sighting of a species called water bottle hiding in its natural habitat. This is how they keep predators from getting it. They disguise themselves as trash. All right, guys, this may possibly be a real rare sighting, a purple mushroom. Have you guys ever seen that?
Well, hello. It is I, the Smelly Belly Dad. I must go now.
Jayla's got the latest and
greatest new set of headphones.
Yo, check out my new sneaker accessory. Oh, you can get these for $19.99, but they're going quick. Do not come any closer!
Do you guys hear that voice?
Do not come any closer! You are not welcome here!
We're not welcome, guys.
Leave this fortress!
We will never live!
Leave alone
here!
Leave the fortress! It's mine!
Never!
Jayla is doing an instant replay of what I looked like when I was running and vlogging, and it's not very attractive. Ooh, wild jungle woman Rory is here to play! Oh my gosh, she's so wild! Caution, guys, there are drop-offs here. But last time we were here, it was a huge drop-off. It looks like they've like built up some branches here so we could get down. It's nice. Jayla, jungle woman, swinging from a natural vine that grows in this part of the state park. All right, Ada, let's see your jungle woman skills.
Tara thinks she's a jungle woman. Let's see if she is. Be careful.
She's a jungle woman.
Jesse is going to assist Rory as she swings.
Whoa!
Come back!
All right, she says don't hold me. Hold on to that rope.
Don't let go.
Hold on to that rope.
We have made it to Black Rock, guys, and as you can see, it's known for having black rocks. I wonder why they named it Black Rock. I just don't get it. Do you guys get it? This is a little bit terrifying, guys, because this is like the edge of the water right here. And this is where Jayla just saw something big jump out of the water. I don't know if it was a shark or a dolphin. But this place is just so amazing. I cannot get over how beautiful. Like, look out there. It is so pretty. I just want to, like, explore this whole little area. But the tide is going to be coming in soon, so we have to be very careful. Because once it starts rushing in, it goes really, really fast, and it can be really, really dangerous. So we have to be careful. I hope you guys enjoyed our little adventure today. We love taking you guys along. And it's really cool because later on, when we go to edit the video, we get to kind of view the video through your eyes. How amazing is that? But now, it is time to say our favorite parts of the day, because that is the Smelly Belly TV way! And my favorite part of the day was definitely going to Black Rock. That was amazing. I want to come back and definitely spend some more time there. I didn't realize how cool it was gonna be, because last time we came here, it was covered in water. The tide was too high, we couldn't get down there. So we are definitely going to come back and spend even more time and explore and find some creatures, because there are tons of tide pools there. So yeah, that was my favorite part of the day. So let's go get everyone else's. Ada?
My favorite part of the day was the whole day.
My favorite part of the day was carrying Ada on my shoulders.
My favorite part of the day was riding back and forth on that.
My favorite part of the day was letting Rory ride my back.
Part of the day was holding the snakes.
And mine was finding the bananas.
The the would you rather for the day is, would you rather go to the skeleton beach and climb on trees or go to Black Rock and explore there? Leave it in the comments down below. Thank you guys so much for watching Smelly Belly TV today. Remember, we put out new videos every single day for you guys to enjoy at 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So hit that like button and subscribe for daily videos.
Eat your pickles, kids.
Click up here to see yesterday's video.
Click up there to see more vlogs.
Click up there to subscribe, and also click over there if you're feeling spicy.
Also, check out our YouNow, Musical.ly, and Instagram. You can always find us under Smelly Belly TV.
As always, eat your pickles.